We buy a lot of stuff on the internet. Great, a few times a week a truck delivers a package in front of your door. But in our city streets and parking lots, there is no room for all these trucks. What if those trucks were replaced by delivery drones? This could reduce traffic jams in our cities. The problem with today's drones is that they blindly follow commands of humans. Or they follow pre-programmed flight paths. So, don't you feel scared that these fast-moving drones collide in the sky and crash into your head? No worries. In my research, I look for ways to make drones safe by making them smart enough to think, talk, and act quickly. To make drones think by themselves about safety, we need a big brain in which we put computer algorithms. But this would make the drone too heavy. Therefore, I designed a new algorithm that allows a drone to compute its current flight direction and speed that is safe in the future. Just like a weather forecaster can predict the upcoming weather based on a weather model. My algorithm predicts the drone's motion 500 times a second, so it thinks very fast even on the tiny brain of this tiny drone. When this drone is flying and suddenly sees a tree, it can immediately adapt its flight path to stay away from the tree, even when there is a strong wind gust that pushes the drone towards the tree. Just like we use WhatsApp, nearby drones talk by sending messages. They can share their current location or the location they're currently going to. When they share the location they're currently going to, they can deliver their packages in half the time. Because the drones are talking a lot, they behave like magnets. Then each drone is pulled towards its goal location and repelled from other nearby drones. And look, it's safe for a swarm of 9 of these tiny drones. Remember, a future where drone swarms improve your quality of life does not happen by accident. Safety requires the ability to think, talk, and act quickly.